Good morning, children. Today we will start with A Path with the Sun, Chapter 2, The Friendly Mongoose. Now, children, in the previous session, we have seen that there was a farmer and his wife, and they both lived in a village. They both have a lovely son, and the farmer wants that when his son grows up, he plays with a companion. So one day the farmer brought a baby mongoose. Her wife was scared of that baby mongoose. One evening she went away to the market to buy some groceries, and farmer also went out to look out in the field. Now children, let's start with the story further. The farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. So the farmer's wife came back in the evening with a basket full of groceries, and what did she saw? She saw that the mongoose was sitting outside and waiting for her. As you can see in this picture, the mongoose is waiting, and when the woman looked at her, she was very surprised. So now what happened next? The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed. Blood, she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. So what did her wife, the farmer's wife, saw that the mongoose was full of blood. The mongoose face and paws were full of blood. Smeared means smudged or marked with blood. So the farmer's wife looked at the mongoose and she screamed aloud. Screamed means make a loud, high-pitched sound. And she cried, blood, she cried. You wicked animal, you have killed my baby, she screamed hysterically. Hysterically means angrily. Now she was blind with anger, and what did she did then? She thought that the mongoose had killed her son. So she picked up the basket and killed the mongoose with it. Then she ran inside to the child's cradle. Now the woman just picked up the basket and killed the mongoose with that basket. And then she ran inside to see her child. Now when she moved inside, what does she saw? She saw that the baby was fast asleep, but on the floor lay a black snake, torn and bleeding. Then she realized what had happened. She ran out looking for the mongoose. So when she moved inside to the baby's cradle, she saw that the baby was sleeping in his cradle. But on the floor there was a black snake that was torn and the snake was bleeding. So soon she realized that what must have happened here. Then she ran outside looking for the mongoose. She moved outside to the mongoose and said, oh, you saved my child. You killed the snake. What have I done? She cried, touching the mongoose. The mongoose had died. She repented her hasty action. So when she moved outside, she saw that the mongoose was dead. And she cried, touching the mongoose. His wife, who had acted hastily means hurriedly and rashly, stared for a long time towards the dead mongoose. And she repented her hasty action. She was very upset for her hasty action. Hasty means hurriedly. That is the action which she had taken in a hurry without thinking. Then she heard the baby crying, and wiping her tears, she went in to feed him. So she heard the baby crying, and then she wiped her tears and she went inside to feed her baby. So children, what is the moral of the story? Here we see that the lady became angry and with the rage killed the mongoose. So in this story we have seen that the lady was very angry, and in anger she killed the mongoose. She didn't even analyze the situation and initiated the action without the use of the mind. And she didn't analyze the situation and she acted very hastily manner. This story teaches us not to be angry and take action without mind if something goes wrong. So this story teaches us that children, we must not take action in a hurry without using our mind, else we will have to repent later. Otherwise we have to regret later, just like the farmer's wife. So children, what is the moral of the lesson? Don't act in haste. Think and act. That don't act in a hurry without thinking. Just think first and then perform your actions. So children, I hope you like this story. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.